Wonder Mamoney Awards, we'll be celebrating all of the wonderful videos that we have done this year. Up next, presenting the Best Supporting Actress is Alia and Jackie.
Hey Jackie, wanna hear a fun fact?
What's that?
I'm the longest tenured intern here at Wonderman, and I've loved every minute of it. I've been here for a total of 449 days.
That's great, but enough about you.
You're right.
We have an award to present.
Okay.
An award for the best actress in a supporting role goes to...
Ramin Abzurik
in the Game of Thrones parody video.
Wow, I really wasn't expecting this at all. So, I just wanted to thank my mom, my dad, my cat Bonnie, my sister, my fourth grade teacher, Megan Fox, Shia LaBeouf, and oh god, the music's starting. Okay, Sailor Moon, Chipotle for always being there for me when I'm down, and oh god, the music, oh, okay, and I guess that's it. Thank you, everyone.
We all know that every actor can't be the best and that someone has to be second, so the best actor supporting role goes to Andrew Weaverling for his role in the Game of Thrones parody.
Wow. First off, like, I'm super humbled. And with that said, I'd like to thank me, because I'm awesome. I did it all by myself.
Throughout all of our productions, our set designs have been very unique and elaborate, all on a budget of $0. And the winner for best set design is Stevie Bradley for her set in the voice parody video.
Wow, guys! Sorry, I'm just so excited. Thank you so much for this award. I don't even know who to thank at this point, but everyone who has helped me throughout this, thank you. Thank you, Dr. Pepper. I love you. Thanks, fans. Goodbye.
Our next award is for Best Stuntwoman. What y'all didn't know is while we filmed our Planet Earth parody, one of our interns was stung by two yellow jackets. I am pleased to announce, though, that she's made a full recovery and is here today to accept her award, Alia Zanotti.
Wow.
Yes.
Thank you so much. I'd like to thank my coaches, my colleagues, my friends, most importantly, Gabby, Stevie. I love you guys so much. They're telling me to wrap it up. Thank you so much.
I'd also like to thank my mom, my dad. Thank you so much. My boyfriend, Mac. My grandma, Nanny. Love you.
We all love a good dance party, especially people that can actually dance.
And while our dance moves won't be winning any awards, this next group most certainly deserved it.
Tonight's Best Choreography Award goes to the Wonderman Dance Crew.
They're on tour right now, we'll be accepting their award promotion.
Yeah, and we're dancing. All right.
One of the most important roles in any film is that of a makeup artist. They make us feel like our best selves. This year, the award for best makeup goes to Lauren Evenson for her work in the voice parody.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe I got this award. I'd like to thank Kanye West for instilling me the confidence to love myself as much as he loves himself. I would also like to thank the city of Houston, my cat Weasley, love you. Meow, meow, meow. Also, in the words of Little John, Walker. One more thing. I would like to thank my sponsor, Coca-Cola. Try not to break a nail. Always makes me thirsty.
We are now going to present the award to the person that captured the greatest moments in these parodies. Great films like The Fresh Prince of Bel-Air and The Office, and many more. And a winner for the Best Cinematographer goes to Kirby Wynn.
We know our videos turned out fantastic, but it's a hard and lengthy task. We're not all one-take wonders like Lauren, aka Boss Lady. And the award for Best Film Editing goes to Corey Rodriguez.
I'd like to thank the Academy, Sports and Outdoors, for providing such amazing attire. And I'd also like to thank all the cast and crew that made editing so much fun, especially those who only had one take.
The audience is filled with talented people, but let me tell you, only one person will win Best Director, and it is hard work rallying this group. Tonight's winner for Best Director is Gabby Bourne.
Thank you, thank you. What an honor. I can't believe that we started this journey only 1 year ago. This would not have been possible without the entire team, the incredible group of actors, videographers, everyone has come together for this. Thank you everyone so much. This award is such an honor.
Coming up with original score is a tall task for most, but there is no shortage of talent for this next award winner. In his role in the Fresh Prince of Bel-Air parody, Justin Bassada wins for Best Musical Composition.
I want to first thank my mommy, my daddy, and Babe the Pig. Appreciate y'all.
Here at Wonderman, we really take pride in our YouTube channel.
We have teams of employees who put in countless hours to make these videos happen.
And the winner of the Best Picture Parody is The Office. Accepting this award is Phoebe Bradley for her stellar performance as Angela.
Up next, we have several of our sought-after awards, presenting Best Actor and Actress, Andrew.
Thank you, Carrie. Can we all just take a moment to recognize the fantastic job she's done tonight? And so the award for Best Actor goes to Q Huang for his role in Home Alone.
First and foremost, I want to thank a man that I've looked up to my entire life. He's been a man of focus, commitment, and sheer will. It's me. I want to thank me. Thank you very much.
Regardless of who wins tonight, all of these wonderful women of Wonderman have already won Wendy's in our hearts.
And the winner is Lauren.
Oh my God!
I'm sorry, what?
Lauren Gallimore. But accepting on her behalf is Lauren Evenson.
Well, yay. Congratulations, Lauren Gallimore, on your award. At least since I'm up here, I would like to thank my sponsor, Purell. They keep me clean and make sure everything is sanitary for everyday use. Thanks, Purell.
Writing is hard, y'all, and it's even harder to write scripts for other people. This year, it was all made possible to this year's winners. And the award goes to, for Best Original Script, Sean and Andrew.
Thank you to all of our fans out there. We're honored to accept this award. Unfortunately, we have other very important business matters to attend to. We cannot make it to the ceremony, but we just want to say thank you. You know, it all starts with in the writing room.
That's right, and we do it for you guys, so thank you.
Namaste.
The final award for tonight is the People's Choice Award. We do all of this for y'all.
We are so appreciative of your support and enthusiasm for these parodies, and it wouldn't be an award show without celebrating our biggest fans, our audience, through the People's Choice Award.
We received many votes through our Instagram, @win_internship, and the top three videos voted by the fans are The Office, Fresh Prince of Bel-Air, and Home Alone.
Only one vote separated our winner. The 2019 Wendy Award winner for the People's Choice Award goes to Fresh Prince of Bel-Air!
Accepting this award is Justin, Gary, and our award-winning dancer, Alex, who unfortunately can't be here tonight due to his tour.
All right, I want to thank everybody for watching the videos and everybody for voting. Thanks, everybody.
Project Hits!
Did we run over?